Welcome to Vynix Studio. Let's start making games. Hi and welcome. In this tutorial, we are going to see how to slow down an animation in Unity. You can change the speed of your animation clip using the animator window. So go to the animator window, select the clip that you want to change the speed and go to the speed parameter and type in the value. So I'm going to reduce the speed of rotate animation by 50%. And I'm going to increase the speed of transform animation by 100 times. So it will rotate slower and move faster. The other way to do it is, you can also use the parameter that you've created in your animator. Multiply that with the speed of the animation. To do that, just check this parameter value. Select the parameter, for example, speed, and set, let the speed here be 1. And in our code, will set the parameter to 0.5f, or we'll set it to 0.1f so that it will be very slow, and we'll multiply both our animations with the parameter speed, so it will slow down both. Let's go to transform, multiply here, parameter check, speed. So now let's play the game. So both our animations will play very slowly. So as you can see, the animation is very slow. So these are two ways of changing your animation speed. And if you're still not satisfied, then you have to go and create a new animation clip. So you can go to the animation window and select the animation you want, for example, rotate, and you can increase the keyframe time. For example, this ends at 1 minute. We can just hold it and drag it to 2 minutes. That way you can change the animation time, but you will be creating a new animation clip. So it depends on your requirement whether you want to just multiply the animation speed or you want to change the whole animation clip. So that's it for this tutorial. See you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.